Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Now we shall discuss key for editing exercise based on 3A reading, that is Puru the Great. So we are given an input passage from the A reading, and we are given 5 sentences that are numbered, and each of the sentences has an error which is to be identified and rectified. So let's solve the editing exercise. The first number sentence is the camp of Alexander in the banks of the Jhelum. Okay, the mistake is at the preposition. We always say on the bank of the river, it is not in the bank of the river. So inappropriate preposition is used, so we replace in with on. So the correct sentence is the camp of Alexander on the bank of the Jhelum. Okay, now the second sentence. Alexander is sitting on a high chair and his 4 generals were sitting on low chairs. The mistake is at the tense of the verb here. The be form used here in the given sentence is were, but the other sentences in the input passage are in present tense. So this were should be replaced with are, which is the present tense, present be form of the verb. So the corrected sentence is Alexander is sitting on a high chair and his generals are sitting on low chairs. So we change the appropriate be form as are. Now the third sentence. The third sentence is 2 Greek soldiers are standing at the door. The subject is 2 Greek soldiers. When we have 2 here, it is plural. It is more than 1. So when it is more than 1, we should use the plural form of the noun soldier. It should be 2 Greek soldiers. You understand, right? 2 is plural. More than 1 is plural. So the correction is 2 Greek soldiers are standing at the door. Now the fourth sentence. The fourth sentence is Alexander is having a talk with her generals. The mistake is at the pronoun reference. Okay, so Alexander is he. He's a man, masculine gender. So we should use appropriate gender for this. We replace her with his. Okay, so Alexander is having a talk with his generals. Okay, now the last sentence. The battle of Jhelum would go down in the history of our country. The mistake is at would. Change would to will. Okay, will is the present form, would the past form. Okay, the battle of Jhelum will go down in the history of our country. So the 5 corrections that we made, 1 at the preposition, we changed in with on. Then the second correction, we changed the tense of the be form, we replaced were with are. Then the third correction is with the singular noun, we replaced it with plural noun, soldiers. And then the fourth correction we made is at inappropriate pronoun reference, because we know Alexander is a man, so we replaced her with his. And the last change we made is with the verb. We changed would go to will go. So that was the editing exercise of assignment 2. Thank you, children. Have a good day.